These hands could hold the world, but it'll never.